All right, so this is a patient. She's got really bad arterial disease, developed this wound over the last month, and the bone is actually right underneath of it. So basically what we're planning on doing, least aggressive option for her to try to get it cleared up, is basically clean this up, cut some of the bone out, and get this, you know, try to put some retention stitches along it to get it to heal up.
Thank you.